Arbor Jet Joe, again, here with Team Bartlett. One more product I want to talk about is Hydratane. It's even relatively new for me, and it's very new into the field of arboriculture. But if you read up on this, it makes perfect sense, and is now why we put it in with our Arbor RX program. It's a hygroscopic humectant, which simply means that once watered into the root zone, depending on what type, and it helps a plant with drought stress and wilting and the lack of water, which if you're in the Midwest right now or even South, we're kind of in a drought. Not only has this been phenomenal in turf management, it's proven to be extremely beneficial and important in arboriculture. So once this is watered in, again, hygroscopic humectant is watered in, through transpirational pull through soil, as a tree transpires, it pulls water molecules in through osmosis and all that fun stuff. But it cannot go through the membrane on the root, and these microscopic molecules are attached to the root hairs. So during the hydrologic cycle of water and the air and back and forth, there's transevaporation. There's evaporation of water molecules through the soil that we can't see. If this happens to go after this is a Hydratane is applied, it can't pass that root zone because, similar to a positive negative charge, as that water molecule tries to transpire past that through evaporation, the hygroscopic humectant in Hydratane grabs that water molecule, which is readily available to the plant. So it can reduce watering on turf. It's up to 50%. I think in deeper rooted trees and shrubs, I think even better. But having this in here, especially in situations where you may have a garden, an arboretum, or somewhere where you really want to protect this, you can't get irrigation to it, a great additive that you can add to any plant health care program in the field of arboriculture. So if you're in a situation where you need to do a little conservation, a little more management on water for trees, Hydratane is a great option to look at. So if you got any questions on this, again, reach out to Team Bartlett at Bartlett Arbor Supply or myself, and we'll get you started in the right direction. Arbor Jet Joe, signing off. Any questions, please give us a call. Bye.